Water is fundamental for life on Earth and plays an intrinsic role in our WA lifestyle. An integral part of the water cycle is wastewater treatment and recycling. From the early days of no sanitation, major public health problems, to the formation of the state's first water utility, it's evolved to deliver dramatic improvements to public health and environmental protection. Wastewater is no longer seen as a problem, but rather a valuable resource to be recycled and reused.
And this is just the beginning. I am part of the next generation questioning the idea of wastewater altogether, because we aren't wasters of water anymore. Water Corporation's commitment to innovation is why I'm here. We aim to be a waterwise city by 2030, and I'm determined to make it happen. For these big ideas, we needed a physical space to pool our knowledge, get our hands dirty, and work together to achieve big results.
And we've found a way. Here on the grounds of our Subiaco wastewater treatment plant, we've created a water research and innovation precinct. By repurposing some existing buildings, we've created a space to pilot new treatment technologies that can connect directly to wastewater streams and produce real data on how they work. Our wastewater assets are very long-lived, so it's important we have the best information we can so that when new technologies come along, we can have the confidence that they can integrate with our existing assets and evolve over time.
An engaged work culture is really important to me. A space like this means I'm able to work alongside passionate, like-minded colleagues who also seek these opportunities of professional development. We're all here to make a difference to our planet.
This site at Subiaco is ideal because we can work with other industries in the surrounding areas to share resources for mutual benefits and create a valued urban space.
Breakthroughs in wastewater treatment and the latest innovations are being generated globally, so it's important we partner with technology providers and academics to bring this new knowledge to our business. We're looking to form strategic partnerships and collaborate with research organisations to ensure Water Corporation is always at the cutting edge of delivering improved efficiency and sustainability.
Our pioneer project is the membrane aerated biofilm reactor. If this technology proves successful, it will enable us to double the wastewater treatment capacity within the existing footprint. Achieving a smaller footprint is just one of our six core objectives. Energy self-sufficiency, reduce greenhouse gas emission, lowering chemical use, increase nutrient recovery, lower whole of life costs, increase water recovery.
We're confident this water research and innovation precinct will grow into something big, and in time will help Water Corporation deliver a more sustainable future and positive legacy for WA.